And Alabama softball alums Haylie McCleney and Montana Fouts capped an undefeated week at the Pan American Games. They secured the 10th gold medal for Team USA. Alabama is one of four programs with at least two current or former players represented. McCleney has competed with Team USA since 2014, and this is Fouts' second year competing with the team. All right, local sports, love to see it.